Opportunity to welcome each and every one of you to the elegant and gracious Martin's West, but more importantly, wedding celebration of our beautiful bride Jasmine and our handsome groom Mark. That's what I'm talking about. If you came for a nice quiet evening, I have to tell you, you come to the wrong place. But ladies and gentlemen, at this time, we're proud to honor Fleming, escorted by Mr. Kelly Tension. Give me really proud parents of our bride. This is Astralika Joyner, escorted by Mr. Robert Joyner. Lovely bridesmaid, Ms. Janice James, escorted by groomsman, Mr. Tyrese Fleming. Mr. Lewis DeBell, escorting the grand lovely bride, Mr. Natasha DeMatch. Hope you welcome, if you will, ladies and gentlemen, groomsmen, Christopher Steffes. Mr. Christopher Steffes, escorting the grand lovely bride, Mr. Kimberly Rosemarrow. Bridesmaid, Ms. Victoria Walters, and her escort, Mr. Thomas Robinson. Help me walk, if you will, Siobhan, Ms. Brandy Owens, and her escort, groomsman, Brendan Sullivan. I now give you another couple very dear to our bride and groom. Our best man, Mr. Eric Spain, and putting our very man in May of honor, Mr. Katrina Joyner. Ladies and gentlemen, at this time, we kindly ask you to all rise and help me welcome this next couple, the reason why we're all here tonight. If you love Jasmine the way I know you love Jasmine, and if you love Mark the way I know you love Mark, help me welcome, if you will, for the first time celebrating.
Every time we hit the parking lot, we turn.
welcome the bridal party to share in this very special dance. Once again, let's hear for the entire bridal party, ladies and gentlemen. What a fantastic job they did on the ceremony. Very nice. And those who are now serving. We ask all this in his name.
Hello, everybody.
Okay, so I just wanted to tell Jasmine, who would have thought that two girls that no one liked in high school, they all thought we were stuck up, so we decided to be friends. We were best friends in 2 days, and we have been inseparable ever since. We met in 99, and ever since we have been the best of friends. Jasmine, I look at you more than a friend.
Uh-oh.
You're my sister.
Good God,
let me
get my
tissue together. And Mark, I love you too. You are now my bestie-in-law, I have to call you. So I just want to tell y'all to keep going first and don't let nobody stress y'all out. To Jasmine and Mark.
To Jasmine!
Good evening, everybody. This is probably one of my most heartfelt moments of my life because I am not married and I'm here to witness Mark take that leap, and I'm just overwhelmed with joy and excited, and I have so many different types of emotions on this day. But I just want to say to Mark, I could go back to we started our first day of preschool. Yeah, let me take it to Bucky. That was his first name. We called him Bucky. But I could go back from our first day of preschool, our first day of kindergarten. But something that always sticks out from our childhood was when we was in the second grade and we were 7 years old. And I was running from a dog. A car. And it was just me and Mark there. And I don't know how Mark ran from 4th and Grant to Front Street in 2 minutes, but he said he ran all the way to my grandmother's house and got my great-grandmother, who was going on to be with the Lord, but he got her and she jumped out of her reclining chair and was trying to walk around the corner to see what was going on with me. But that's one of the moments that sticks out in my head about us. We did everything together, dressed alike, did everything. We both used to watch Saved by the Bell, and Mark was always Screech. And I was Zach. But today he is Zach, and I'm excited for him. I praise God. I thank God for what he put together, and no man can put us under. Jasmine, you're like a sister to me. I'm grateful to have you in my life. And I pray that even though the wedding will be over today, I pray that the celebration lasts a lifetime. Yes. And bring to that. I love you
both. All right, ladies and gentlemen, we have Miss Katrina.
Yes, Katrina! Woo!
I just want to say thank you guys for coming tonight. I know Jasmine and Mark are really, really happy and blessed to have all of their family and friends coming from near and far to share in this wonderful day, just filled with happiness and love. And I just want, you know, everyone to know that I gained another brother. I have a lot. You can never have too many. And I just want Mark to know that besides a loving wife, he's gained a devoted friend and a loyal teammate. And I just want to say that Jasmine has been my best friend since before I can remember. And I didn't always know from the beginning that Jasmine was on the same team as I was. It took a little bit to realize that, but you know, it was an incident when we were in elementary school and I was having a very, very trying morning and I could not get my shoes tied. For the life of me, I could not tie them. My dad had taught me how to tie my shoes about a month previous and he didn't know that I fell asleep in the midst of me tying my shoes, and Jasmine tied all the shoes that he had set out. So for 6 months to a year, Jasmine had been tying my shoes every morning before I went downstairs. So this one morning, I went downstairs, I stepped on my shoelace, and it came untied. And he said, "Trina, come on, we need to go tie your shoe." I looked at Jasmine, and he was looking at me like, "Why are you looking at Jasmine? Tie your shoe." And I was just like, "Okay, the loop goes around, make a double knot, tie it." I couldn't tie it. And you know, then he realized that I didn't know how to tie my shoes. I was at an age I should have known how to tie my shoes, but I did not know. And it was then that when he left to collect himself, he was so upset with us. But it was then that Jasmine made me a pinky swear that whenever I needed help, she would always be there for me. And to this day, she has never broken a pinky promise. So. Mark, if you want Jasmine to do something, I'll laugh you not. Make her pinky swear. She won't break it. So, if you guys could raise your glasses.
Yes.
And this is to Mark and Jasmine. May the best of their days today be the worst of their tomorrows. May the tears that they may cry never be from sorrows.
You got it. You can do it. You got it.
Keep God first and forget all the rest, because God above everybody else trumps all bets. Cheers.
Cheers.